A few of you pointed out that there's a bit more to alchemy than just bubbles. There's also sigils! Okay, but for real, let me explain liquid and vials to you real quick. Liquid cauldrons are quite a bit different to bubble cauldrons. For starters, and they also generate liquid without even needing assigned players. Although assigning players will make them generate liquid faster. There is a cap though. Once a liquid reaches its cap, you need to spend that liquid before you get any more. Liquid is only used for four things: upgrading bubbles, buying items, boosting liquid cauldrons, or upgrading vials. Item costs reset every day. Okay, well, except for that one. So how about vials then? How do you get them?
I have absolutely no idea how to-
I just looked it up. Apparently you unlock vials by dropping resources at the cauldron and hoping that Mr. Dice says it's okay. You can then upgrade them using the resource of that vial. Just like bubbles, vials apply their bonuses all the time. There's two more things before we go. First of all, you unlock more liquid types by leveling up the level of your highest level alchemy character. Second of all, you'll notice that a lot of these P2W upgrades have a maximum level. That maximum level is based on the highest alchemy level that you have. Well, that's all I got for now. Hope it was helpful, and I'll see you guys- What the- Huh, I didn't know that was a vial.